A weekly satirical show lampooning what critics say is Ukraine's increasingly autocratic government. The butt of the jokes is Viktor Yanukovych, the country's president, accused by human rights groups of stifling Ukraine's media. This is a rare public forum to laugh at the country's leaders. Jokes aside, the flagship investigative news show on the station, TVI, has also made waves in Ukraine with its hard-hitting reports, this one exposing appalling conditions inside the country's prisons. The authorities pledged action after the footage was shown. Reports on the alleged misuse of public funds in Ukraine from one government department supposedly buying raspberries at inflated prices to allegations of massive fraud have all been denied by the officials accused. Natalia Sedletska hosts a show on official corruption, though it's so widespread in Ukraine, she says, it's sometimes hard to identify.
Can we call it corruption or no, when huge governmental contracts go just to members of party of regions? Is it corruption or what is that?
Ukraine's ruling party acknowledges contract awarding procedures need to be improved, but denies there's widespread corruption in its ranks. Critics accuse TVI of bias against the government. Station executives say they're merely holding those in power accountable.
The fact is, this is one of the few media outlets in Ukraine that isn't directly controlled by the government or by a powerful businessman with strong governmental links. In other words, it's as independent as it gets in this country. And that's why the management here say it's being singled out, targeted by the authorities that want to silence this kind of critical programming.
Three times in the past 6 months, TVI's offices have been raided by Ukrainian tax police. The station director has been charged with tax evasion. The tax authorities say this is a criminal investigation, denying any political motivation. But the station director himself told me he's convinced otherwise.
The tax evasion charges against you personally.
Yes, yes.
Do you believe that's because of the kind of investigative reporting that this company has been doing? Is it linked to the journalism?
Yeah, of course. Of course, I know that it's linked to the journalism because people who is in this investigation, they called to me and they pressure for me. And they told me, you need to stop this journalist, you know. Of course, I explained them that it's not my authority, that in our company, journalist is free.
It is a risky attitude in Ukraine, and one government critics fear may not be allowed to last. Matthew Chance, CNN Kiev.